So he just took all the nervousness out of it, and he was just the most wonderful man. So I'm sorry he couldn't be here tonight, but love him and miss him.